Michael wants to become a friend of Paul. They go well together because they feel free to express themselves freely. Michael knows Skip Capering, showing his capabilities hidden. Together they do the strangest things. Together they are not longer prisoners of solitude. Michael and Paul have many things in common. When they are together, confide their secrets. They recount their adventures. They like to play together. They love to dance, do transcendental meditation. When Michael is sad, Paul consoles him. Being friends is fortunate. With a true friend is a treasure.